throw as they come across the line with a sprint finish.
Raf Greenstein took out the stage from Massimo Graziato, with Pat Shaw of Avanti Racing taking out third place.
That was perfect for me.
It's just like different culture, and it seems like the whole cycling scene is growing and stepping up every year in Australia, so I love coming back and hopefully next year as well.